Hello friends, this is Anil Bishoi and you are watching me on my channel Passionate World. If you are watching our video for the first time and have not subscribed our channel, do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Whenever we will upload a video, you will get the notification. Friends, as in my previous video on spoken English, I have given you two tips. One is reading newspaper loudly and second one is improve your vocabulary by referring to various online as well as offline dictionaries. If you will practice those previous two techniques for at least for 1 to 3 months, you will find a marked difference. Today we will discuss another two tips in how to improve the English, because see, spoken English requires a higher degree of thinking in that particular language, because English is many of our in Indian people's not mother tongue. English is a language of some England, so we have to start thinking in English in order to speak and effectively express ourselves in English. We have to start think in every aspect of life in English. Say for example, if I am in a room, I will start speaking about that particular room in my mind, about the look of that room. When I will go out, I will speak about the how the road is, how the people are. In just, even if you do not speak to others, but in your mind you can make that you are speaking to somebody else in that particular aspect in English. When you are doing this for quite a while, you will find that your fluency level will increase to the next level. You practice it for quite a long duration of time. Speak about anything, whatever thing you see around yourself, in a room, in a holiday vacation, in office, in everything. You just start thinking in English, then you can speak very fluently. Then the fourth tip which I like to emphasize in this video, find a English buddy. Why find a English buddy? Because you have started thinking in English, then later on when you will start expressing from the morning to the late night, probably if you are a married person, then make your wife or any spouse your English buddy. Then what will happen? It will impact your performance in English to the next level, starting from morning to the before going to bed. There are different situations in which you have to express in English. So it will help both the partners to improve upon various aspects of spoken English in different situations as well as with different kind of a people. So it will help both the partners. Helpful. You can also have a friend, English buddy, as a many of your best friends in your office colleagues. You can have English buddies in your office, your friend circle, as well as in your family, so that you can have this kind of a impact going and your confidence level will go to the next level. And if you follow these two techniques along with the previous two, like loudly reading newspaper, second vocabulary, third one is the thinking in English, and fourth one is having a English buddy and speaking with that buddy in different situations in English, you will find a marked difference in your spoken English, and many of your friends will definitely compliment you with your newfound confidence in the English language. And if you like my video, then just do give me a thumbs up. It is very moral boosting. And do comment me in the comment section whether all the tips which I told you will follow or not. And share with your friends who really want to improve on spoken English. Thank you very much and namaskar.